Assalamu alaikum, TDR family. I'm here to talk to you about a simple and an amazing opportunity for you to win an awesome gift box worth $50, a gift voucher worth $20, while earning up to 700,000 rewards at the same time by winning our 1,000 meals challenge. Let me tell you how. As you might already know, TDR team started a campaign a few weeks back to raise funds to feed 1 million meals to the poor and needy in partnership with Charity Right. And Alhamdulillah, with your help, we've raised enough to feed more than 350,000 meals already. But now, we want to give you the opportunity for joining our mission to feed 1 million. Here's how to do it in 5 simple steps. Step 1. Go to the dailyreminder.org/1000meals challenge or simply click on this link from the description section of this video to create your own fundraiser page for the Feed 1 Million cause. It will take you only 2 minutes to do it. You simply need to go to the link, click Start a Campaign, add your goal and title of the campaign. You may need to log in or sign up giving your basic info, and voila, your campaign is created. Now you can edit the campaign information as you want. Click Zakath Eligible because this cause is Zakath Eligible. Pick a short and attractive unique link or URL you like, and finally click Submit for Review. Your campaign will be approved automatically within 5 minutes. Step 2. While your campaign is pending approval, go to the dailyreminder.org/toolbox, or once again, simply click on this link from the description section and use the toolbox we have provided to edit your fundraiser page as you want it. Step 3. You are now part of the Feed 1 Million campaign and you have officially joined the 1000 Meals Challenge. Drop a message on WhatsApp to +94757625926 or mail to 1000meals challenge@thedailyreminder.org and let us know that you have joined the competition. You can find all these info in the description as well. Step 4. Now you can use this unique link or URL that you get to fundraise for your cause by sharing it with your friends and family on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, email list, your contact list on WhatsApp, and everything else. Step 5. Keep track of your success, and if you raise more than $500, which is sufficient to feed 1000 meals, you are a winner. And you will win the gift box, the voucher, and inshallah, amazing rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We would like to thank muslimbox.co for sponsoring these amazing gift boxes. Every single winner who raises $500 or more will be able to choose between the Sunnah box for men, which has a bottle of black seed oil, beard oil, attar perfume, a folding comb, a wooden comb, 2 miswaks and a miswak holder. Or you can choose the Sunnah box for women, which has a bottle of black seed oil, perfume, a honey or milk scented bath bomb, a lavender scented henna cone, a scarf rose, 2 miswaks and a miswak holder. Not only that, TDR store is jumping in as well to give you a gift voucher worth $20 to shop whatever you want from the TDR store at store.thedailyreminder.org. The deadline is 31st of May, and if you have raised enough to feed 1000 meals by then, you are a winner. And remember, whether you win a prize or not, you will end up feeding meals for every single dollar you raise. And you know what? Each meal you feed will be rewarded as feeding up to 700 meals according to Hadith in Sahih al-Bukhari. And in Ramadan, it's multiplied even more. And on the night of Laylatul Qadr, it multiplies even more. How awesome is that? So what are you waiting for? Let the games begin. Simply open the description section of this video and find all the info you need. If you still have questions, send it to 1000meals challenge@thedailyreminder.org or contact us on WhatsApp at +94757625926. May Allah help you and aid you in this mission of yours. Wassalamu alaikum.